as we can see, we've already got some propolis gluing the cells of the flow hive together. Bees are hard at work already. Got lots of ladies coming and going. Got some other ones gluing together some stuff here. All in all, looking pretty good. And here we have hive 2 with at least half as many bees as hive 1. They're still coming and going. Still not nearly as many bees as, not as much going on. We got a few down in here. You see them crawling around underneath the frames there. Got some hanging out underneath.